Welcome everyone into a comparison video where we will compare the healing power of Wayland against the new healing robot we are testing this weekend, Nightingale. We have made this test with Mender and Tyr previously. To know more about how we will conduct this test, you can check out those videos first. Alright, now let's get right into it. So Wayland won, and as a conclusion I want to say that the performance of Wayland as a support robot is okay, but on the other hand it lacks mobility and it has to stay stationary in order to initiate its healing ability. This makes Wayland not a good option for most scenarios in Battlefield. Nightingale does its job better thanks to its complex ability and has a decent mobility and firepower as well. It's likely that it will be better than Wayland when it comes out, so I would definitely prefer Nightingale over Wayland. Alright, that's about it guys, I hope you enjoyed, take care and I'll see you next time.